Alrighty, we are back. Apologies for that. Had an automatic update, which is annoying. Took me offline for a bit, the automatic update. So I'll wait for everyone to get back in. We'll start where we left off. Shannon, welcome back. If you didn't hear, automatic update. I thought my camera went flat. But the power was still with it, and it was updating. See if some people come back in. Welcome, Paul. Steve, welcome back. Darren, welcome back. Apologies, automatic update. Caught me off guard. Lachlan, apologies. I'm just saying, automatic update just occurred out of the blue. Had about 14 viewers, so see if they all come back. We'll just give it a few minutes. We were up to Max Gorn. So I don't know if that will require. So I'm going to lose the first half of the break, I think. Because obviously I wouldn't have shared it, which is annoying. Myself, turn off automatic updates before a break. You learn something new every day. Alright, so we have got half a pack there that I haven't gone through. Six, seven packs to go. See if I get some more. Yep, leave. Just give another 30 seconds, guys, and we'll get straight into it. Don't want to keep everyone waiting. Oh, nice. It is, Paul, it's still there to watch. It automatically updated, did it? Oh, brilliant. Excellent. All right, so that was part one complete. Now we're moving into this bit of a halftime show. Now we're going to move into the second half. Basically, the last quarter, to be honest. For all the people that came in, I had an automatic update that basically turned off my phone and restarted. So, glad that the first lot has been recorded on Facebook. We'll move straight on. This is where we stopped. We stopped at Max Gorn. So, Dockers, Carlton, oh, Zeeble parallel. That is going to be number 51 of 350. Port, Giants, Lions, and the Eagles checklist. People wake up tomorrow and think, why was this only a 5-minute video? Two boxes. Selwood, Frio, Collingwood, Essendon, Suns, Gibbs for Crows, Richmond and Bruce for the Hawks, all base that packet. Welcome, Matthew. Sam, my automatic update is done and we're moving on. Frio, Carlton, Saints, Bulldogs, Lions, Eagles checklist, Crows, and the Suns, all base. Nothing worse than a packet of all base. Alrighty, Collingwood, Cats, Melbourne, oh, Nick for the Tigers, the bearded Nick. That is 221 of 350. All fans in the room, I am doing NRL breaks as well, so just look for NRL breakers. Dominance checklist card, Crows, Lions, GWS. It feels like that always happens. Crows, Lions, GWS. Last three cards. Lions, Tyson, welcome. Bulldogs, Saints, Dominance checklist. And then we have the Bombers. Edwards, All Australian. For the Tigers. Port, GWS, and Lions. Alrighty, Carlton, Bulldogs, Cats, Zach Williams for the Giants, parallel. That is 227 of 350. Zach Williams. North Hawks checklist, Zach Williams again, and Sloaney. All right, two packs to go. Magpies, Frio, Demons, Swans, North, Ollie for the Port, Tigers, and West Coast, all base. Let's hope this is not all base. Last packet, everybody. Before I go clean up, like 500 packets of cards, wrappers. Alrighty, Saint. Carlton checklist. There is a parallel in here. Let's bring these ones to the front. Rainer. Hawks. North checklist. Saints. So we've done the Carlton. Steve May. Suns. And to finish off, Jared Witts. Parallel for the Suns. 83 of 350. That will finish us off for tonight. Alrighty, so that was more of the spin like that, didn't you? Put it there. That was the two box mixer of 2015 Honours and 2000 Dominance. Get some Brownlow Medalist cards here. Just trying to get them all our inserts and parallels and sketches. So, yes, all base. Let me know if you want your base. I give them to the, if you missed it at the start, I give all base cards that you guys give up, that you don't want. I give them to the PE teacher at my kids' primary school, and he will disperse them, either they do quizzes or whatever, and he gives them out to the kids. I give him like the full set. He uses them as prizes for all year levels. So if you don't want your base, They will go to good use. So let me know when I hit up your address or confirm when I'm doing mail day. But that is it. Some nice cards at the back there. Our two autos. Our first one was from Honours, Jamie Elliott. And then from Certified, Rory Thompson. So not the biggest names, but not too bad either. All right, guys. Like I said, I do have an NRL break group as well. So if you like NRL or collect NRL cards, check it out. And I also do NFL. So if you like NFL, check that out as well. They're both called NFL Box Breakers. I think it's Down Under. And then the other one is just NRL Breakers. All right, that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the break. I will post this out tomorrow morning. Or either, Wednesday morning I'll do it. You should receive them next week. All right, guys, thanks for being a part of the break. Enjoy your evening, what's left of it, and have a good day at work tomorrow. Bye now.